behalf of Stephanie and Chad, I welcome you to this special moment, this gathering when Stephanie and Chad express their love for each other and their desire to live as husband and wife. The Apostle Paul describes love for us in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, where he says, "Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wronged. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up, never gives up faith, is always hopeful, and it endures through every circumstance."
Standing in the driveway talking to Rose Storner one day and telling her how that in order for me to be happy that one day someone would fall from the sky and it would be a person I'd spend the rest of my life with. Within a few months of that conversation, I was surprised by a complete stranger setting me up on a blind date with you. From that day, we meshed perfectly. Both of us attempted at one point to try to talk ourselves out of liking each other. That didn't work. We continued to fall in love with each other for all the right reasons.
Chad, you bring the best version of me out, and you make me want to be a better me. Saying I do is saying I will. I will love you. I will respect you. I will prove to you that we will work through anything together. I feel like you need me, not want me. And that in itself is something that I've never experienced. You make me realize how much I really do have and how lucky and blessed we truly are, even though at times we struggle through the hardships and we wonder why. You have calmed me so much over the last almost 4 years. I love you with my whole heart. You definitely were the missing puzzle piece to my crazy puzzle, Chad Burns.
As a minister of the gospel, pronounce that you are husband and wife in the eyes of the church and Almighty God, and according to the laws of the state of Illinois. Chad, you may kiss your bride.